How do you do, folks? Welcome to my channel. This poem is called Jack-O-Lantern. The flickering light from the hollow eyes that are carved in the pumpkin shell casts an eerie glow through the pumpkin patch and lends to the trance-like spell of the watcher who glimpses the dark-lithe shape that is crowned by the golden hair of the mistress of all October imps, half-clothed but yet half-bare, for the slightest sign of a signal sent to determine his nightly fare, and his breath burns and his heart yearns and his fate accepts the dare. I hope you enjoyed this poem. Come back to see me, please. Goodbye.